Happy weekend, citizens. How you doing? This is just a bit of weird fun. Have you heard that before? This one's called Stroking the Beard. It's a gross exaggeration on a friend of mine. He's a bit of a philosopher. I called up my buddy Sage, asked him what to do. He said, doubt all things, go and find the truth. I thought about that for about half an hour and he hung up. Said he had to go check on the leaves, but trying to escape from his car. Kind of strange. Kind of weird. Guess that's what you get. Stroking on the beard. I seen him again down at the store. He was looking ill, buying lentils. He had a bathrobe on which used to be white, and gumboots. Finally he said to me, this farce is over, I go to see a vast, perhaps. And well, that was that. Strange, kind of weird. Yeah, I guess that's what you get for stroking on the beard. Thank you, buddies. Have a good weekend. Bye-bye.